All right. Ready to go. Gonna stay off the hill because yesterday was a madhouse, so tomorrow or today is probably gonna be worse, seeing how Friday they're calling for 60s for Sunday and rain, so everybody's probably gonna try to get out and get their last ride in until next week when it gets cold again. I believe it's Friday, March 4th or March 5th. Looks like conditions are pretty nice so far. Not a ton of snow, but everything's white. It's a balmy 7 degrees out right now. Nice and crisp. Everything's frozen up nice. Trails like this is what makes me wish I had my new sled. Right. Yeah, straight is Taberg and all that, Lee Center. So yeah, we can go straight. Deer. So these trails are going to take you out through Taberg and Lee Center. That's where we're headed right now, and then once we get out that way, we'll figure out which way we're going after that. I'd like to shoot out up towards Forestport and have lunch at Buffalo Head right in Forestport, New York. So we'll see if we can make it out there, and the trails are good, we'll continue that way. But right now these trails are awesome. A lot of turning back and forth through the twisties, but they're all groomed and can't complain. straight, right? This will bring us over towards Delta Lake. Okay, I just had to take my glove off and flip my visor down. It's awful bright out. Yeah, I just don't want to lose this footage because this is amazing today. Oh, I'm just cruising along. Nice and slow and steady. Just enjoying the day. Is that blinking? Should be a light right in the center up on top.
Yes, red light blinking.
It's blinking?
Yeah.
Okay, that's recording then. Nice out today.
Does this block your mirrors?
No. Nope, because they're sitting above it. No, I got them all out of adjustment when I put it in the garage because I flipped them up to put it up in the... At the next intersection, we're going to have to go left because that'll take us north up towards Forestport, I believe. Thank you. All right, let's... Oh, okay, so if we went straight, it would come over... So if we went straight, it'd come over there and roam? Oh, over by that Schaff Polaris where we got gas there that time, across the road. There's a trail sign. They put it on the wrong tree. Why wouldn't you put that on this tree when you come to, you know? You gotta go left, it takes you to Forestport, Boonville.
The creek is where that gas station is.
Yeah, yeah, that cliffs. Yeah, so we came from Westerville.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember you saying we were in Westerville. So we're going to go towards Forestport, Hinckley Reservoir, all that.
Yeah.
Yep.
Only two sleds all day.
Yep, so far. Yeah, I don't know why they didn't put that over there, because this is where the T is. If I didn't stop to take a leak, I would have never saw that. No. Buffalo head to the left. this is terrible. I remember you and I rode this, I don't know if it was last year, but the year before, we come did a big huge loop up through the canal. We come through the canal trail and then come back this way. We headed back that way where we're coming from. Yeah, this right here runs down through, and then down here on the left a ways is that is the canal trail that comes out on this road. Yeah, I didn't think it was very far. Yeah, down at the bottom of this hill there's like a little pond or something with a bridge, and then right to the left is that canal trail come out. Yeah, right here. Now we got to go up this way, and there's a right-hand turn on a road that takes you towards Buffalo Head. It might be noon or 12:30. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Well, we could always run into Boonville and then come back. What do you think? If it's 12 o'clock, it wouldn't be bad, but if it's 12:30, then we got like a 45-minute wait. O'clock on Friday. 12 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Closed Monday and Tuesday, and then 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. Wednesday and Thursday, but Friday they open at noon. Might be the next road up. Yeah, let's try up that way. See the trail up there? It goes into the woods up on the right up there. I knew it was one of these roads. I wish they'd put a sign up. See, Buffalo Head. Take us up to Buffalo Head Restaurant in Forestport, New York. Saturday and Sunday till at 12 o'clock. Friday it's at 4. They gotta change their website. Well, that sucks. That sucks.
Yeah. So now what?
Well, we sit here till 4.
Okay.
I don't know what time it is. 1. Once 19.
116. We go back to that wigwams. That was just up the road.
Was it?
Yeah.
Okay.
That wasn't that far.
Okay. Oh,